Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy, Powered by Salt, and welcome back. And I forgot to save. We're done. And, yeah, we're in this peculiar room with a gigantic fucking world map, and let's see what's in here. No. 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 Stop it with the chase sequences. A room of mirrors this time? Huh? What? No. Hold on. No! No, you can't. You can't do that. Nah, you can't. You just can't. If they make me do a chase sequence through here, I will kill myself. I will legitimately kill myself because I'll never complete it. Huh? Hey, Sophie! Still what? Hey, Sophie. Still... Oh, what kind of voice did I... Hey, no. What was the fucking voice I did for Lullaby? Hey, Sophie. Still wandering around. Lullaby? What are you doing here? Can I be where I want to help? Wherever I want to be? Though I thought about tea with the Sandman, but he seems busy. Really? You should take it easy since he's got no work. Alright. Sorry, Lullaby. It's boring drinking tea alone. How about it, Sophie? No thanks. I don't want to drink tea looking at you. Wow, that's just mean. The roast. I know you're annoyed, but that's no reason to be so harsh. Yo, it's Archangel Maha! Alright, I'm gonna save again. Bucket of presumably water. It won't open. Of course. A door plate, you can't read it. Of course. What's in here? Of course. Archangel Maha! You got it. The bottle! The bottle! Okay. Huh? It broke! Why'd it break? What? Huh? It won't open. Why? It's Archangel Maha. What? This singing. It's coming from the statue. Is the statue singing? I feel weak. So sleepy. All of a sudden, why? Is it this song? I have to do something, or I'll fall asleep. To the water. So cold. No good, it woke me up a little. It woke me up a little. Topple the statue. Gah! No good. It's too heavy. Bang head on the statue. Yeah! Fucking headbanger. Ow! That hurt, but it woke me up a little. Oh fuck. Huh? Yo, something under it. I'm gonna fucking have a nap! I fucking fell asleep. Awesome. Game over, you fucking fell asleep, even though you're an insomniac. Alright, so I'm gonna try not to crack the mirror this time. Alright, let's try... Right, so it's a puzzle. I thought since that little thing was there, maybe if I... More and I'll faint. Okay. What the fuck? Nah, don't just scream out the window. I'm so confused with that puzzle. Am I not meant to do anything? No, I have to do something. I'm gonna just jump out the window. Alright. Fucking sleepy stat troops, man. Still sleepy. I don't know what you thought that would do. Trust me, girl. Door plate, you can't read it. Seems to be locked. The mirror. Let's try the mirror again. Maybe I have to do that in the current sequence. Let's try banging your head. And then... Nope, I died. Right. Fuck, hold on. I've literally just done it again. Twice. It'll just be a long part then. Oh well. This is gonna be 37 minutes. Right, I have no idea what to do. Over. I'm too sleepy to move. It's your boy. Oh dear. I told you should have given up. Lullaby? Please stop that song. Why? Do you know wanting to fall asleep? Now you finally can. Yeah, but I don't want to sleep forever. Please, my help. Jeez, fam. Alright, it's off. I feel bad seeing you so worn out. That's what you get for acting rash. Ashley. Enough! Why did this have to happen? After all that putting up with being sleepless, you try to wake me up when I have to sleep? You try to put me to sleep when I have to be awake? Please, lullaby, tell me how I can stop the Sandman. I've had enough of all this. I just want a normal sleep. How should I know how to do that? Well, you tell him. Tell him you give up. Tell him to give up on putting people to sleep forever. I can't do that. The Sandman made me, so I can't defy him. So, I just had to give up? Give up and sleep forever? Well, if anyone had a plot to stop a Sandman, I know who it'd probably be. Who? Could they stop him? Leave the house and go east. There's a lake with pink trees along it. That's where you'll find him. Wait! What kind of person is he? Someone the Sandman hates. The traps in this house are to keep him out. Oh. And he was also the one who exposed me to you back in your world. He loves to get in the way of work, he does. Be careful, Sophie. It's up to you to trust. But this little life has a thing for cute girls like you. Fum. Cute? Ah, the blush! The blush animation! Oh, I hate this fucking room. No, if I have to do a chase sequence through this room, ever, like, at all, I will probably, like, not complete this game. No, I've forgotten how to get out of this room. Already, I've just come through this room. It's through here, up. Left, yep. Down, up. Okay. No, we're gonna save here. Yep, there we go. Yep, gonna save properly. And I'm gonna keep the magic mirror, because I have a feeling it's like needed for like a special ending or something. I have a feeling that ladder has like a lot of things to do with this room. I suppose that's the fastest I've actually got out of that room. But those stones in the wall, I'm assuming they're needed for like later on. Oh, it's him! Oh, Sophie, you're late. I was waiting for you. And you are? Come now. You don't have to know. I'm the unicorn. That hair puts Tarim to shame. I saw you back in my world. Did you want to bring me over here? Yep, that's the plan. I hated the letting the Sandman have his way. Plus, you're just too cute. Hey, Sophie. Do you have a boyfriend or anything? Hello? Well, anyone you like? Shut up! If there is, it's none of your business. Tight-lipped. Tight-lipped, are we? That's how girls always are. So, I hear you want to stop the Sandman. Oh, I know how that feels. He's such a detestable fellow. Can you tell me what I should do? You bet, but not for free. I want a favor too. A favor? Sandman hides a lot of pretty jewels in his house. I've asked to see them again and again, but he's all never the likes of you. So I tried sneaking in for a peek. Bet he made those weird traps to keep me out. Well, natured old coot, isn't he? Why have I turned Irish? Why is his voice turned Irish? Natured old coot, isn't he? So, if you show me one of those jewels, I'll give you something great and useful. How about it? So, just bring a jewel here? Yep. The jewels are round and glossy. They come in all sorts of colors. Oh, but I specifically want a pink jewel. I'm not interested in all the others, because he's fabulous. Alright, but what if the Sandman sees me and I can't bring it? Well, then I'll run you through with my horn. What? I can't wait. Good luck, Sophie. Savage! We're going to test this. I'm sorry. Don't get it twisted. A pink jewel. If you bring me the wrong thing, that's mental. Nah. Alright, well, I know where to go. It's here. Are these the jewels the unicorn meant? They don't seem very glossy, plus they're firmly lodged into the wall here. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna have to go back in the mirror. Oh no, I have a feeling them. Wait, what? Hold on a minute. Let's save. Right. Oh! Hey, Sophie, you sure took your time. Why did you go ahead of me? You did say to take you to the Sandman's house. You did meet him. I did, but he chased me out. He tried to feed me some weird food and I was almost killed. Did you do something bad to him? I didn't do anything. He just chased me down with a spoon. What's wrong with spoons? The Sandman digs out children's eyes with spoons and eats them, doesn't he? Well, I bet he'd be mad. He'd be mad when you said, "Who would eat that?" So, huh? But my mom always told me, "Look, Sophie. Mothers all around the world tell some ridiculous stories, totally straight faced to get noisy kids to sleep. Granted, fairies wouldn't exist if not for wild imaginations. Anyway, the Sandman doesn't eat kids' eyes. He's probably just having a snack, thus a spoon. No way. But after that, he tried to feed me this weird food. It seemed poison, so it was gross. Ah. You were right not to eat that. Fairy food is poisonous to humans. Man, why would he give you that stuff? He knows humans can't eat it. Well, anyway, while you're here, do we want done? I'll just be walking around this house. What do you mean? They're trespassing for a reason. Normal guests would have the Sandman guide them. But I guess you're not a normal guest. Hey, lullaby. I can't read the Sandman's language. It's weird. I can understand other fairies just fine. Oh, he uses a special language. He invented his own. What was it? Most rationalistic and logistic word strings, I think. What the heck? I don't get it. He's a really smart guy. Scientist, inventor, philosopher, maybe more. He deals in sleep, which covers a number of fields. Me and the others understand him, but I guess he wouldn't. Tell me if you want to read anything. What? Just what are you up to? You're like the real David, but grosser. I'm the David you imagine. Which may be a little different, but you like his kindness, don't you? Okay, bye. Where did he go? White flame. Wait a minute. So, these are the white flames stuff. Okay, maybe it's just a hunch. But, so he's wandering around the house. Okay. I get the feeling that when I encountered him just now, I was actually meant to encounter him before, and then the encounter I had with him just now was a second encounter. Notice those were rooms there. I'm just hoping I don't get fucking tackled again. That man's a weird. I mean, he's a weird, yes. That's definitely a. Actually, hold on. Wait. If I try to read a memo, get rid of what it says. I love how there's like no noise coming through any of these rooms now. I don't like it at all. Excuse me, Dust. Yo, can you not? Okay, so put another look in here. Alright, so I've basically just gone the wrong way. I wanna look, see if there's any more rooms in this area. I wouldn't have this like massive sprawling passage. No, not up the dust anymore. Okay. What do I do? Assuming I'm done in this part of the house. This staircase. Seems to be glass stairs, but there's a wall in the way. Do something. Let's save. Try and use the magic mirror. Oh my god! That's amazing. But it literally can teleport me. Right, so he said he's wandering about the house, so he's probably in one of the rooms. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna try and use a bottle on it. Okay. He's wondering about it. That cave does have something to do with this game. That still sketches me out massively. Don't try to drag me in the swamp again. Oh please, it's my day off. Lay off, will you? She doesn't say anything. Thanks. I still have no idea what to do. Let's try talking to Unihorn again. Okay, so he wants to give me a pink jewel. He wants me to give him a pink jewel. Purple flame. That's the unicorn, huh? Really, they don't get along, do they? Otherworldly view. Still can't go through there. Items, magic mirror. That's the long part. So the medicine room. Oh, so this is the medicine room. Emerald Flame Room. Alright, tea room. I'm assuming so you don't have to deal with the traps. How? What do I do? What? He said he was wandering around the house. I still haven't. There's only one room I haven't checked, which is the kitchen. Here. No, nothing here. Let's go check the medicine room again. Items, Meta Mirror, Emerald Flame Room. It's in the Emerald Flame one. Okay, let's go back in this room here. I'm assuming there's something I need to do. Well, that obviously is, but I have no idea what it is. Wait. No, okay. Okay, so. Purple flames. I don't know what I need to do. I don't want to look at a walkthrough because I know that'd be cheating. But I feel like also I'm just going to be stood here for like the end of time. Another memo. Fucking memos everywhere. Just not, but nothing is helpful. Why does he have like a crying bloop on the floor? I still do not know. So what I can gather is like that is the unicorn is what we saw like at the beginning. Not at the beginning, when we the letters to David's apartment. Right, do these stairs have some sort of significance? I'm not bashing that window. Why can't I break the glass? I wanna go to the stairs. Oh, actually, hold on. Maybe there's just an area I haven't found yet. There's a way to the stairs. I legitimately see no way of progressing. I'm so sorry to anyone who's watching this, like, fucking bored out of their mind. Another 8 stone. What? Huh? Oh, fucking kill me. Oh, you got to be fucking kidding me. Oh my god. Alright, well, unfortunately... I'm sorry guys, it's gonna have to wait until the next episode. Well, I'm so sorry for like the last... I think the last 5-10 minutes of me wandering about, trying to figure out what the fuck I've been doing. And then there's like... It's right there. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video, I guess. Bye!